Being in the limelight has its highs. Sometimes literally. With new artists on the rise, as well as the legends like Mariah Carey, and those up-and-comers that we see more and more. The stage is absolutely set for what seems glamorous and desirable. But there's a side to this that people don't always talk about.
How often are you so bad with depression?
Oh, I'm always depressed all the time.
Do you feel that you're happier right now than when you were broke, or not really?
Sometimes. I had to stop. Because I had everything. And I was absolutely broken inside.
I so badly want to be Catherine Hudson that I don't even want to look like Katy Perry anymore sometimes.
Okay.
I don't want to be too dark, but I genuinely didn't think I would, like, make it to, like, 17. No.
From the outside, it looks like celebrities have a perfect life. But in reality, being an A-list celebrity, mental breakdowns, addictions, depression, bankruptcy. Why is having what everyone else seems to want, money and fame, seems to lead to disaster? When you're an A-list celebrity that everyone knows, you can pretty much say goodbye to going outside.
When you're in a coffee shop, everyone recognizes you, and it's not really a pleasant interaction typically for the celebrity, because all they see is all these people bothering them for a photo. And it's not like these people genuinely want to take the time to get to know them. And we all know when we see a celebrity, we want to run up to them to get the photo. And so if all you're experiencing as a celebrity is like all these people just want to take something from you.
At first, all this attention will seem exciting. You're going to feel validated. All these random people want me. Everywhere you go, everyone knows you and wants something from you. Every little thing you do is being scrutinized and videotaped. From the way you eat food to the way you walk, always on edge. You always have to make sure you're on your best behavior. Do is being scrutinized and videotaped. Make sure you're on your best behavior. You're not allowed to be in a bad mood. You're not allowed to be in a bad mood.
So it makes sense that people are beginning to carve their own paths to success. No longer looking to the music industry or mainstream fashion platforms for approval. But how do we let others know that so much of what we see in Hollywood is a facade, that you just will not feel happy living your life for other people's approval? We can't thank you enough for your warm feedback as we continue to try to spread the message that you'll never be happy running after the things that the world runs after. Only your loving creator can give you that peace. Go inside for true love.
Model poetry is an amazing community. Models, singers, artists, writers coming together to bring you conversations in the natural and organic community, the Finger Lakes, and beyond.
Yeah. Actress and model Lindsay Stegrare reporting for Model Poetry.
Time to start opening your mind.
Did you know Amazon actually sent us, Model Poetry, a message about our music?
Notice it's only leaders who follow Model Poetry.
Yeah.
Celebrities who are pioneering, people who think differently.
Yes, Model Poetry is followed by supermodels Naomi Campbell, Kathy Ireland, Nikki Taylor.
Even supermodel Christy Turlington gave a like of Model Poetry music.
Yeah. Thank you, supermodel Christy Turlington, for giving a like of Model Poetry music. And everyone, thank you for joining us for this episode. You mean so much to us. And thank you to the celebrities who continue to be so kind to us. In this episode, we want to say a special thank you to superstars Denise Richardson and Steven Tyler. Thank you for endorsing modelpoetry.com.
Hi there, I'm Denise Richardson, and I love modelpoetry.com.
To Model Poetry.
Look at these faces. Modelpoetry.com. My name is Steven Tyler, and I love modelpoetry.com.
This episode brought to you in part by the music of Models for Community, with many songs against depression and bullying. Find it on Spotify, all your major music platforms, and of course, at modelpoetry.com. Have you guys ever dealt with depression? Write it in the comments. What did you think of today's episode? Were you surprised to see some of the celebrities that we featured? Tell us your thoughts. You guys are so wonderful and supportive. Okay, guys, we'll see you next time.